Hey, what's going on, YouTubers? I'm your trainer. I go by the name of Movement Fitness. And today we're gonna do another full body workout, but this time we're gonna use the resistant bands. I'm gonna show you how to get a full body workout using this one little band right here. I mean, we're gonna work everything from our back, our chest, our shoulders, our core, and even our legs. I'm gonna show you how to do a full body workout using this one little band right here. You could do this at home. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Our first exercise is going to be the push-ups, but it's just not normal push-ups. I'm going to make it a little more challenging by using the resistant bands. All right, make sure it's secured on my back right. You know, we want our palms down, get on the mat. It's pretty hot out here. All right. Body straight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. One, two, three, four, five. All right, that's 25. This next exercise is a little more challenging. This actually works your shoulders, your back, and your core. What we're going to do is, you're going to put the resistant bands at the bottom of your shoe, your sneakers. Right. There it is. Make sure you got a grip. And I'm just going to lean back, just slide off the floor so I can ignite my core. And when my legs raise, you're gonna pull. One, two, three, four. See, I feel it in my core as well. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. All right. I did 25. I'm not saying you have to do 25. Whatever your fitness level is, you decide. All right. That's our second circuit. We can take a break. Next, we're gonna hit our shoulders. Step on the resistant band, one part. Grab one end. What we're gonna do is, we're gonna raise. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, good about the resistance bands, you still can get that pump in your muscles while not putting too much pressure on your ligaments and bones. That's our third second circuit. All right, next, I'm gonna hit our back. You can take a break. Remember, take a break, 20 second break between each set. Grab each end with both of your hands. You grab the end of the resistance bands. And just pull. One. Two. You want to make it a little harder? Closer grip. You want a little more resistance. Three. Yeah, that's much better. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Woo. Yeah, I feel that, We're gonna work our shoulders. Like I said, you want more intensity, closer grip. You want less, put your hands out further on the resistance bands. Me, I want a little resistance, so I'm gonna grab closer. Too much. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six, seven, and what this doing is working the outer of your shoulders. Eight, nine, 10. Woo. All right, switch hands, switch legs. And we're gonna do the same motion with the next one. One, two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Ooh. Man, I feel that in my shoulders. On to the next circuit. Make sure you're paying close attention, position on my feet. Everything tight. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Ooh. In front of our arms, using the resistance. Place the wrist resistance at the bottom of your feet. And you're gonna grab. Like I said, the more resistance you want, the further you grab down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12,
13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25.
Feel that. Get a little pump. I did 25. I'm not saying you have to do 25. Whatever your fitness level is, you decide. Take a little break. All right. We're gonna finish it up. This is for the core. Now that's a full body workout. You do that same circuit 3 times. You have any questions, leave me a message or a comment, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.